We wanted to create something out of our sticky notes that had value to us and to other people on campus, so we decided to make something fun and interactive, a giant crossword puzzle. We put it in the LC Mall during the busiest hours so that there was an opportunity for many people to see and help complete the puzzle. By picking easy clues such as the location of the tech desk and Bucknell's colors, we hoped that people would be more willing to put an answer up. However, due to the various reactions we saw, this was not always the case. Some people were willing to do it by themselves, while others needed the encouragement and support of their friends. Others went up to the crossword, but did not write an answer. And still, some others were not afraid of failure and found their own creative ways to fix their mistakes. By rearranging some sticky notes, they wrote wrong answers on.
In the end, not only did we learn how long it takes to do a giant crossword puzzle, but we also gained insight into the Bucknell student body and their hesitant attitudes in regards to going out of their comfort zone in front of their peers.